Chapter 1235, Without Weapons, eh? This little baby understands the concept of fire, and moreover its dual concepts of thunder and fire. His comprehension is extremely high, and with the way he is utilizing these concepts, it seems that he's reached the threshold of the fifth level. The old man traced his chin, revealing an extremely interested expression. The fifth level concept of the five element laws was separated from the fourth level concepts by an extremely large gap. There were many powerhouses that would never manage to cross this mode in their lifetimes. Even some weaker divine lord powerhouses wouldn't be able to cross the step. In other words, Lin Ming's comprehensions of laws now surpass many divine lord powerhouses. I'll have to slowly test your abilities. Young man, you shouldn't have any problems with this. For this old man to test you is your good luck. Others can't even ask me for such a favor. Ha. The divine seal artifact spirit chuckled. He wanted to know just what secrets Lin Ming had that allowed him to touch upon the concept of the 33-layered heavens that not even world king powerhouses could sense. This was not an exaggeration either. Even Mo Eversnow did not understand the 33-layered heavens. In the past, when Mo Eversnow was at the height of her power, if she had come to the Divine Seal Altar she still wouldn't have been able to sense anything. Ladies and gentlemen, in the end Lin Ming did not need to use a weapon. Although he fiercely fought for some time, he has still emerged victorious. The 7th and 8th levels might not be so easy. The power of the spirit bodies will become increasingly strong. In a fight with the spirit bodies, a single defeat will spell elimination. If a participant isn't careful and underestimates the enemy, all of their hard work might come to nothing. After Lin Ming killed the 6th level spirit body, the voices of the twin hosts rang out in the air. That's right, it's better to be safe than sorry. It's much better to advance steadily. Many martial artists of the Crimson Light world discussed. The disciples of the ancient Phoenix clan also began standing up. Senior Apprentice Brother Lin, be careful. Senior Apprentice Brother Lin, don't underestimate your enemy. Numerous young disciples shouted out together. In truth, Lin Ming was much younger than most of the disciples here, and his merits and qualifications were also low so far. But, because he was so strong, many of them simply called him their senior apprentice brother. This was the standard of the martial arts sects. The top genius of a great world king Holy Land was also called a specific name, such as Elder Senior Apprentice Brother or Elder Senior Apprentice Sister. It had been extremely difficult for the ancient Phoenix clan to produce a talent that was able to enter the top 1000 or even potentially top 500 rankings of the first martial meeting. If Lin Ming were to lose because of some accident, that would truly be an injustice. As everyone was shouting, the twin hosts suddenly cried out. They looked towards the 8th level of the Divine Seal Altar and nearly choked on their own words. They had just warned everyone to be careful, but on the Divine Seal Altar's 8th step, Nether Limitless had actually put away his katana as he faced his spirit body opponent. Nether Limitless actually put away his weapon. Is he planning on fighting the enemy unarmed? The twin hosts' words immediately attracted everyone's attention. Everyone looked towards the 8th level to see Nether Limitless standing there, facing a tall and sturdy fellow that used a sledgehammer. This majestic spirit body gave off an extremely strong pressure. What a tall and burly fellow. It's simply like a mountain of meat. Is Nether Limitless planning on dealing with the fellow without any weapons? Lin Ming didn't use his weapon on the 6th step and Nether Limitless doesn't need to on the 8th step. These geniuses are truly arrogant. How can you even compare them? Nether Limitless was ranked 15th on the Divine Seal Decree, and he's now the fastest one to climb out of these 300,000 people. Don't try to equate Nether Limitless to those that ranked in the hundreds or thousands. Out of everyone here, besides Nether Limitless, only Fang and Bloodless Sword have managed to enter the top 100 rankings of the Divine Seal Decree. Within the audience, disciples of Demon Dawn Great World began to speak with contempt thickened their voices. The Divine Realm First Martial Meeting semi-finals were separated into 30 locations. On average each location had 3 participants that were in the top 100 rankings of the Divine Seal Decree. As everyone was discussing, Nether Limitless had already begun fighting with that tall sledgehammer fellow. With a great roar, the tall sledgehammer spirit body brought the hammer crashing straight down. Nether Limitless simply sneered. His figure turned into a series of after images as he instantly arrived in front of the tall spirit body, directly facing the massive hammer that came smashing down. If this giant weight were to crash down, then the explosive force would even cause a mountain to collapse. Everyone in the audience cried out in alarm. But, Nether Limitless didn't have any expression at all. He simply thrust his palm out. This palm seemed slow and without any strength, but it instantly passed through space, passing through the big fellow's giant hammer and striking his chest. In that moment, time seemed to come to a standstill. That tall and burly fellow suddenly stiffened. The giant hammer in its hands came to a complete stop in midair, seeming to violate the laws of physics. Then, an unbelievable sight occurred. With a crackling sound, cracks began to appear through the big fellow's body as if he were a glass sculpture. Then, the spirit body suddenly shattered, exploding to pieces. Heavens! What sort of technique is this? That formidable big fellow had suddenly shattered to pieces. This was a truly inconceivable attack. This is the ice laws, space laws, time laws, and concept of vibration. An attack with 3 laws and a concept combined together. That is simply unbelievable. To fuse so many concepts and laws together is far too amazing. Nether Limitless is indeed an extreme genius of his era. For an ordinary martial artist, fusing 2 laws together is extraordinary. Laws and concepts were simply a generalization that everyone used. There wasn't a true difference between them. But, if there was a difference, then that would be that laws encompassed a great domain while concepts were more concrete and specific. For instance, burning heat was the first level concept of the fire laws. But, all 9 level concepts of fire could simply be referred to as the fire laws. Nether Limitless, Nether Limitless. After Nether Limitless won, all of the disciples of the Skynark Holy Lands began to crazily shout out. On the 8th step, without using a weapon and only using a single palm strike that fused together four different concepts and laws. This technique was enough to shock the audience. Too strong. Haha. Our senior apprentice brother Nether is first. On the first several steps the spirit bodies were too weak so they were all instantly killed without seeing a difference. But now those differences are obvious. That's right. At the 8th level and above, everyone that can still instantly kill their opponents are all extreme characters. For the first several steps, even those nobody martial artists could instantly kill the spirit bodies. They simply aren't any good at all. Not wrong. Who cares if that Lin Ming doesn't need to use a weapon? If he really was capable then he would instantly kill those spirit bodies even without weapons. Nobody can compete with our senior apprentice brother Nether. The disciples of the Sky Arc Holy Lands were all bursting with pride. Their Holy Lands originally came from the First Order world, the Demon Dawn Great World. Now, whether it was in strength or speed, they were number one. Motherfucker. How could he be so fierce? Huo Violetstone's eyes bugged out. He couldn't help but acknowledge that this Nether Limitless was simply too abnormal. As Huo Violetstone and the numerous other people in the audience were shocked by Nether Limitless's performance, deep within the Divine Seal Altar's inner world, the artifact spirit actually didn't even spare him a glance. A technique of this level simply wasn't able to arouse the artifact spirit's interest. The artifact spirit still watched Lin Ming as before, saying, "Little kid, you'll soon reach the seventh step. At the seventh step this old man will test you once more. Don't be worried, ha ha ha."